Angelo Massone, ex-chairman of Livingston Football Club. Now I stay in Rome and I want to say hello for all supporters of Livingston Football Club. I enjoyed to stay with you and at this moment I'm particularly, you know, worried regarding the future of the club, but I'm sure that all will be better in the future because I watch that all supporters stay all together with the new owner to work hard to try to save the club. And this is really important, you know, restart for third division, second division will be difficult, but it's important to stay all together to have the maximum result for the potentiality of this club. I can say to you that, you know, I work hard for the club from the beginning. I'm arrived in June with a consortium, but after 1 month I was alone. And I decided to work hard to defend the club. And obviously I committed several wrong. The best wrong was don't speak openly with the supporter to say that obviously the credit crunch created a problem to the club. But I can say that you know, it's not easy for people with different culture and entry in different country and show the maximum overture to say honestly what's happened. Now I can see that, you know, particularly I was happy to stay with you and my goal was save the club. In any case, I'm happy that the club is in save and can continue to play football. And I'm sure that from the third division and the second division, I don't know the decision of SFL, the club as soon as possible will come back in the correct league, minimum is the first division for the club, and maybe in future in SPL. My adventure in Livingston particularly was difficult from November when all the country had the problem with the credit crunch, and particularly I was top of the league in November and the work for Roberto Landi was good until November. After that we have several defeats in a row and we had problems in the pitch too. Particularly I think that Roberto lose the dressing room and the Scottish player, maybe don't was really committed with him. And my decision was to change, to put like manager a legend of Scottish football, Paul Hegarty. I can say that I respected him for all time and I enjoyed to work with him. Unfortunately, at the end, when the press was really, really against me for several reasons, and you know, and my decision was to finish the feeling with him because he preferred to stay in the other part. But at the end of the day, I respect again Paul Hegarty because he is the perfect man, you know, definitely legend of Scottish football. And I can say apologize to him too regarding my decision. I'm sure that in the future, you know, I will come back to watch the football in Livingston. I would like enjoy the match with the old supporter because believe me, in my heart was the goal to save the club from the beginning. I'm arrived in June to save the club. In any case, I worked hard, I was unpopular maybe with the press because my philosophy is to try to save the club. And I was sure until the last week that work all together, me and the other people will be better than work, you know, all alone or the other people who work alone. Because obviously at this moment to put more money as possible is really good for the club and my goal was to pay all debt 100%. I failed in this, but you know, I genuinely believe that my part was good to try to help the club. Or in any case, my genuine intention was just to try to save the club and help all people that I met in Livingston Football Club. Definitely, I'm sure that the way that started in Livingston is the good way, because I watched that all supporters work hard for the club. And this is the way to do, and maybe I don't was good enough to transmit my impression that definitely all people must work all together. Livingston is family club and definitely the future of the Scottish football is to be involved with the family club, really involved in the community and start with the young player. And the Livingston particularly had a fantastic young player and I would like to say to all people that the future is the young player of Livingston that has a really good level. In any case, I repeat, you know, I want to say apologize for all supporters, but I would like that in the future they will understand in the correct time that I work hard for Livingston Football Club and my goal to save the club now is true.